company of Lieutenant George Athor. This took place
Strike the right.